I can't believe he just did that.
Oh wow. No, they were going off, and he was blowing the horn and everything, and the truck just pulled out in front of him. Yep.
Hey guys. Face reveal, I know. On other notes though, I'll talk about that later. Now that I'm calmed down, Norfolk Southern, the H74, as you know, just crashed into a dump truck. No, that was a Peterbilt tractor trailer. I don't know if he didn't hear the signals or what, but holy smokes, and now they're blocking traffic here. There goes the fire alarm right now. They're gonna call fire down here and everything. Truck driver is okay. I just watched them through the thing, through the train cars. The only thing is though now, traffic is gonna be backed up for a while. So, I don't know. I'll keep you guys updated though. This is crazy.
All right, fire alarms went off. And they are dispatching, as you can see, East Bangor's police cars here. I don't know if that's an ambulance or anything now, but they're getting everyone down here. I don't know how long this train's gonna be blocking the tracks. But I know it ain't gonna be quick, that's for sure. Norfolk Southern crews coming up now. Fire is now here. Second ward fire. Big mean SD70 Ace. Not a scratch on her. At least it wasn't through 381 again. Here I am on the other side. And here's all the UNS. There's the what's left of it anyway, the Peterbilt. Just ripped the front end off. Can't believe he did that. With the road blocked off here, this Pete's gonna have a tough turn. This is gonna have to go through here. He made it. Truck that's going to tow the trailer away. and here is the truck that is going to tow the other truck away. On the signals, let's see if they go off. Yep. He's gonna back it out.
Yeah. Probably gonna get through the parking lot and take it back up to WC2.
That's what I was thinking.
Yeah.
He'll take it back up and just wait for another truck to pick it up. cars are trying to go through while he's coming down. He's gonna come down too. Where's he gonna take the truck?
Back up to the ECT.